Thoughts on Zoe in the current meta? But Zoe is like really good early game champ. One of the strongest early game champs, but she just falls off a cliff when a 1 and 2 items. She starts like scaling very badly. And she's very skill shot reliant. You don't miss spells, she does no damage. She's useless.